All right. We're right out here. It's April 18th. We're right out here in front of the Midwest Generation in Waukegan. Mark wanted to try his hand at landing a few brown trout. We've already limited out in about 45 minutes out straight out from the Waukegan Harbor with perch today. So Mark wanted to come on down here and cull a couple of these big browns out of here. Let's see how the guy does.
See that?
You lost the shad,
shad.
Or?
That's all from this guy.
Another big shad. Might you see it?
Might be.
Huh?
Might be.
They might be good eating.
I think you ought to try to eat them.
Flay it up for me and I will.
Great cut bait. Rods.
Would you snag him?
American shad.
What do you got there?
Sucker.
Sucker?
Sucker.
Beautiful.
It's good eats too. What do you got there, King Hog? Better slide them two rods over. Is the drag sit on that thing? It's only 8-pound test. It'll bust that baby. Told you to move them rods. You didn't listen to me.
I can't do
anything. Okay. What are you doing up there, Trent? Don't lift him up like that. You got to net him, Trent. Yeah. It'll break that line.
He's already wrapped all up in the line.
Cool.